Welcome back to another 80s movie review. We're going to start this trailer in less than 15 seconds. But make sure you stick around till the end so I can give you all the important details you need to know about this movie. And if you like it, I have just the video for you next. Okay, time to watch this trailer.
She's your girlfriend, you take care of her.
Well, there you have it. Before I go through the details and give my verdict on the trailer, don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell, and like this video. Oh, and as a bonus, I'll tell you how to make a video like this one at the end, if you're interested. So, today we had the 1981 trailer from the movie, The Evil Dead. The Evil Dead is an horror movie, directed by Sam Raimi. Based on the story by Sam Raimi. The film went into production with a budget of $0.4 million and took $8.6 million at the box office, following its release on October 15, 1981. The discovery of a severed human ear found in a field leads a young man on an investigation related to a beautiful, mysterious nightclub singer and a group of psychopathic criminals who have kidnapped her child. For the cast, we have Bruce Campbell as Bruce Campbell, Ellen Sandweiss as Ellen Sandweiss, Richard DeManincor as Richard DeManincor, Betsy Baker as Betsy Baker, and Theresa Tilly as Theresa Tilly. The Evil Dead is a film I haven't seen yet, and probably never will. It has a rating of 7.5 on IMDb. The movie is available to buy at most places where you can buy movies. I've left some links below, if you're interested. Full disclosure, I get a commission if you happen to buy from any of my links. But please don't feel obliged to. So what do you guys think? Have you seen it before? If not, will you be inclined to watch it now? I'd love to hear your views, so let me know down below in the comments. That's all we have time for today. I hope you enjoyed it. Be sure to check out one of my other videos that are now magically floating in the screen. The bottom one is specifically chosen based on your likes, so why not give that one a go first? Have a great day, and I'll see you on the next Trailer Vault review.